too cool for us. This song's called Thunder.